Alright everybody, we just made it out to the kingy grounds. We've got a few of our liveys in here. We've got a fair few squids. They weren't the easiest. We brought some dead squids just in case as well. But just before the tide change, we're going to give it a shot because you never know when they're going to turn up. We're just going to do a bit of jigging. We're going to drop some dead squids down. And then when it's about that tide change time, we're going to drop some liveys down as well. So fingers crossed, hopefully we can get into a couple. Yo! Big sinker. Dead squid. Check this boy out. Come on, kingies. Oh, come on. Come on. Oh. Dude. Yeah, that's on.
Yeah.
Holy. Oh, is that the bottom?
No, I'm on. Yeah,
Slide
the bait
on.
Slide it up.
Yeah,
yeah.
No, it's on.
Yeah, it feels heavy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yo. Oh, yeah. Get a whiff of that. Noah's on the first kingy of the morning. Yippah! Didn't mark anything or nothing, just jigging in random good area that we know where they usually come by. Sure enough, Noah's hooked up on the jig. Pumping. Oh, get this in.
Oh, best feeling.
Yeah, boy. Listen to that ghost of scream. It's a good kingy, man. He shouldn't be too far. Oh, I might want my phone away.
Colour?
Oh, freak. Oh, you're coming in. Oh, he's a good one, man.
Yeah!
Yeah.
Frick me! Look at that!
You!
Horse, bruh!
Yeah!
Oh, man, got it! Yeah!
Big kingy!
Oh, my God.
Yeah, boy, that's all we came for. How's that?
Man, best feeling.
Man, what a powerful fish.
Oh, far out.
Didn't take too long. And Noah, the living legend, got on it.
Dude, how's that?
Man, look at that.
Balls.
It's a big kingy. Noah with a nice kingy. He'd probably be just over a meter. Man, what a monster. Yeah. Noah the dog. Big kingy, first big one on the jig for this morning. Yoo! Goal we came for, mission complete. Let's hopefully see if we can get some more. Driving back to that area now. Yes, yes. Tristan dropping down live squid. Noah jigging. We got a dead squid on that one. Dropping the jig down. Let's get into another one. Come on. Watch. Look at this.
Let's get it. Hop off a 16, passing the ditch of deep. I know that's not a challenger. I keep some members with me in the freeze. Get cold seat, they some cannibals. They like to get geek. Drink a whole bottle, wake up and repeat. She took a look, mixed it with the chill out. Now she says she's in 3D. I go in the jungle and they got a coat. I bet I come.
Yo, he's on. Bro. Screaming. Kingy number two. Oh, pull.
Pulled
hooks. Damn, that's heartbreaking. That was a big kingy.
Here we go again.
Fish. Fish on. Oil. Oh, man.
Bro, I was trying to put this right there.
Oh, live squid just got eaten, but came off. Pulled the hooks.
Here we got the world's smallest squid live bait going out. Gonna get munched. Yoo!
Eamon, we're back.
Alright everybody, we made it back to the ramp now. And it was a tough day, but we managed to get done what we were out here to get done. And yeah, it was a successful trip. We were able to get one from three. And yeah, it was a good one. Noah managed to get one. He would have gone just over a meter, but yeah, we lost two. It definitely would have been similar size. They were pulling hard and then yeah, one busted and one just pulled hooks, which is unfortunate. But hope you enjoyed this video and we'll see you next time. Peace out.